I'm Crystal McGuire, Executive Director of the Aviation Technician Education Council. We represent Part 147 aviation maintenance schools across the country with members of Congress, our regulators at the Federal Aviation Administration. We provide resources and training. Choose Aerospace is an awareness campaign, and what we're really trying to do is get a cross-section of aviation representatives, including education, at the table to talk about real solutions to filling the pipeline for careers in aviation maintenance. So we know there's a demand. How do we get more people interested in these careers? And AIM is the first school to come on board to support that initiative. So incredibly grateful to the school and for its forward thinking. The outlook for aviation maintenance is bright. So many opportunities, and companies are just crawling over one another, you know, trying to find qualified personnel. So if you're interested in working with your hands or becoming part of a community that really appreciates, you know, their workers and provides a great career opportunity, then aviation is definitely the place to go. Get your certificate, because it's a license to learn. You know, the doors of opportunity are wide open. If you have your AMP certificate, a lot of employers require that you have it. There's so many more opportunities if you get your certification, so take the extra step for sure to make sure that that happens. A lot of our students will come out of programs and get entry-level jobs, you know, on the shop floor. The career paths that are available for somebody with that skill set, don't just think about, you know, coming in as a mechanic. You can be a director of maintenance for a very large organization, vice president of engineering, you know, for a commercial airline. All of these started on the floor. It's just an incredible industry to work for. Innovative, imaginative, romantic, really creates a lot of opportunities. There are a lot of career paths that are available to somebody that gets their AMP certificate.